starstruck in Lakeland. Yeah, Disney kicked off filming their next movie titled The One and Only Ivan, and Neighbors got their claim to fame. You see it here as they rubbed elbows with celebrities like Bryan Cranston. ABC Action News reporter Andrea Lyon takes us behind the scenes.
A couple months ago, we just saw a guy taking pictures outside.
What started with just a picture has turned into a major motion picture.
This today has been crazy.
Laura Green's family home chosen as a shooting location for Disney's next movie, The One and Only Ivan.
You know, you have the big time cameras and everything pointing on your house and Bryan Cranston in your yard. I mean, that's doesn't happen in Lakeland.
The dozens of curious onlookers agree.
Lakeland don't get this type of attention.
Filming so close for some neighbors, they say it's like Polk County is the new LA.
Handshake. Selfies.
ABC Action News catching Bryan Cranston coming off set and into an air-conditioned SUV. And if seeing celebrities isn't enough for this community, Disney is sweetening the pots even more.
They're compensating all the neighbors for the disruption, which there's not really a disruption.
In Polk County, Andrea Lyon, ABC Action News.
Meantime, filming will continue for the next 3 days. Other locations include the Southgate Shopping Center and Dixieland Elementary School's playground. The One and Only Ivan is slated to come out in the summer of 2019.